do both classical violin and fiddle, or cello and viola. So I worked with these students this week, and it was such a privilege. They're all so talented. And I taught them a piece that we're going to play called St. Kilda's Wedding for You. Now, there is no sheet music that they've ever seen to this piece. This piece of paper has the chords that I taught them. We're having some soloists today who are going to do some improv. They might play the piece for you as well. So I also taught them how to chop, which is a way to make your violin sound like a drum.